We got Pete Leone, right? And we got Steve Scholar. I keep saying wrong people's names, man. So I'm trying to do better. Steve Scholar, Pete Leone, come on, guys. Please keep it going for these two young fine gentlemen. What do you guys need, by the way? You're plugging in, or?
Yeah, I'm, yeah.
And Liz is going to sit with us.
See, what side do you want to be on there?
That side, so I can see you.
Let's just play through here. That's basically okay.
All right, cool.
Invading your set.
He's using my mic. What mic do you need to play into this? One of these ones?
Doesn't matter.
Okay, one of these.
That one's on, right?
Yeah, whatever's comfortable for you.
Do you need to plug in, or do you play into the mic?
Yeah, it'd probably be easier.
This one's really loud. Space. In the year 3000.
You got a little feedback on something here.
Yeah, you're there.
I always wanted to do that. Who's in the house? Sorry guys, I'm just screwing around here. You can turn this one down.
Good evening, everybody. Yeah, I think it's all right. Yeah, I can hear.
This one can come down.
That's good right there.
No, I mean like the volume wise. It's really loud.
Something's feeding back.
It's the one that's feeding back. Well, don't turn it off. Just turn it down. That's better. You think?
In the house?
No.
I got a capo. You need a capo?
Yeah, we need just a capo. Yeah, that'd be great.
No.
Thanks, Slotko.
Yeah, we'll get one. We'll get one.
They've invented the photo capo yet. It's gonna be $1 million idea though.
I mean, a million these days really isn't as much as.
We need $5 million.
Yeah, yeah. $10 million.
Bajillion.
Okay, nice and slow and easy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Better with the capos.
That's for the beginning, for the first two verses to sit together. Trade off. Thanks, Lachlan. Appreciate it. Sweet. All right, cool. Sorry to keep you in suspense. Good evening. We're Liz, Steve, and Peter. Go cinch up the saddle, old Donnie and me. We're gonna drive up the cattle where the snow used to be. I ain't much of nothing, but still I can ride. Springtime's coming up on the divide, and springtime's coming up on the divide. And old Charlie, he sold out and lost everything. 52 Chevy and his Navajo reins. Busted flat, broke, and split open wide. And springtime's a-coming up on the divide. And springtime's a-coming up on the divide. Died here in 1890, 19 and 3. And he gave up this gun that my daddy gave me. I'm hoping there's somewhere we can all rope and ride. But springtime's a-coming up on the divide. And springtime's a-coming up on the divide. On the hillside is long overgrown. It's been 22 years since I gathered stones, and 22 more since I made her my bride. Springtime's a-coming up on the divide. And springtime's a-coming up on the divide. Swallow your body, then he'll swallow your soul, and dig you a grave about 10 acres wide. Springtime's coming up on the divide. Springtime's coming up on the divide. Springtime's coming up on the divide. Springtime's coming up on the diva. I'm gonna play a song, but yeah, one more song called "Live Forever." It's written by Billy Joe Shaver, and just seems like a fitting song. Cross that river, I'm gonna catch tomorrow now. You're gonna wanna hold me, just like I always told you. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Nobody here will ever find me, but I'll always be around. Like the songs I leave behind me, I'm gonna live forever now. Fathers and you mothers, be good to one another. Please try to raise your children right. Don't let the darkness take them. Don't make them feel forsaken. Just lead them safely to the light. When this whole world has blown asunder, and all the stars fall from the sky, remember someone really loves you. live forever, you and I. Cross that river, I'm gonna catch tomorrow now. You're gonna wanna hold me, just like I always told you. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Nobody here will ever find me, but I'll always be around. Like the songs I leave behind me, I'm gonna live forever now.
I'm gonna tag it.
Like the songs I leave behind me, I'm gonna live forever now.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Zocco. I really appreciate it.
Song by Butch Hancock, done by the Flatlanders, Joey Lee, Emmylou Harris. It's called If I Was a Bluebird. If You Were a Bluebird, excuse me.
If you were a bluebird, you'd be a sad one. We'd give you a true word. You are.
Stretch alongside you, and as you pass by, they stand alongside you. If you were a highway, you'd be stretching, I'd be fetching you.
Sorry, I
forgot some of the words. I'm used to having my book.
That's good. All right, guys, can we mute? Mute. Thank you so much, you guys. That was awesome. Great job done. Thanks for coming out, you guys. Wow. I'm really happy you're all still here. Watch your step, Lizzie.
I look for one that's blue. Do you sing with angels? Do they have some good guitars? I'm so sad and lonesome. Send me a postcard. Postcard from heaven is what I want from you. To have and to hold on to. Help to see me through. Could you send me a postcard? Set my mind at ease. Tell me that you're happy now. That you are at peace.